back in my bed.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's time for me to go into the audience to look for a willing volunteer. Ladies and gentlemen, I said volunteer.
Get it.
Please put your hands together. Go absolutely wild. Please put your hands together for the gentleman sitting right here. If you applaud, he will come up. He will come and help me. Good evening, sir. What's your name?
Andy.
Andy. Have you ever seen me before, Andy?
No.
How do you know it's me then? Now, Andy, have you been enjoying the show?
Yeah.
Have you been applauding?
Yeah.
Liar. Stand here, Andy. Face the front. Do not worry about things, because I have something for you. Just face the front. Very traditional in the 18th century. You may be wondering what this is. This is in fact a vegetable slicer. We have a hole here for a carrot, a hole here for a carrot, and the large hole is for the cabbage. Are you glad you could be here today? We're going to give you a demonstration on how this works. We have a couple of carrots. There's one going to go in this hole. One is going to go in this hole, and one in the large hole. Now what we're going to do, we're going to count from 5 to 1, with your help. When we get to number one, we're going to release the rope. Addy, pull it. Come a bit closer, Addy, this way. Hold it nice and tight, because Addy's going to release the rope. Here we go, from 5 to 1, everybody join in. 5, 4, 3, 2, Whoa. I'm just going to clear up the mess here, because we don't want to trip over on these. Right. Let's bring the blade up again. Okay, Eddie. We just got a piece of carrot in there. It's your turn. Do not worry, because we do have a prayer mat. Kneel down, pray this works, Eddie. We do have a safety pin. Once this is in place, the blade will not release. Just kneel down here for me, Eddie. Place your neck in there. I said, just place your neck in. That's right. Brilliant. Well done, Eddie. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to count from 5 to 1. When we get to number one, I'm going to let go of the blade, and he's going to go through, and he's going to, here we go, 5, 3, 2, 1 more thing. I forgot the carrots. Place one in there. We're going to place one in the other one. And when we count from 5 to 1, we're going to release the blade and cut the carrots. Here we go, from 5 to 1. Do not worry, Andy. This illusion has only gone wrong once before. And it's my second go. Here we go, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 more thing. Do you like my shirt? It'd be a shame to get this dirty. Due to safety regulations, I do need to wear a safety overall here. I used to practice this illusion on my sister. She's now my half-sister. Okay, we're now ready. Is the audience ready? Okay, hands up if you want me to do this.
Do it!
Hands up if you do not want me to do this. And hands up if you don't give a monkeys what we do tonight. As long as we have a go with a game of football with Andy's neck. Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 more thing. size collar are you?
14.
He's size 14. As it happens, we do have a size 14 basket here. There we go, Andy. What's the matter, Andy? It's been a long time since I last done this illusion. To be or not to be is the wrong show. Hold on, feeling a bit thirsty here. Look at the head on that. Skullager. Okay, we're going to count from 5 to 1. When we reach number 1, we're going to release the blade. Sorry, AD, what's the matter? AD thinks the basket would be a lot more useful. But around the back here. Okay. We're going to count. It looks a bit uncomfortable here. Hold on. Going to put the safety pin back in there. I'm going to let you out, AD. Okay. Stand up. Stand to one side. Stand to that side for me. Right. I see you're with somebody. Would you like to come up and join us, please? That's it. Come up here. Where is she? She's gone. Okay, I have to use zip mums. Come on, help me. Yep. Oh, you're here, Aldi. It's okay, it's okay. Where's Mumsy? She's disappeared. Come on, Mum. We're going to make AD here a bit more comfortable. He can see it coming now. Pinching you at all, is it? Right. AD, are you married or single?
Married.
He'd be separated in a minute anyhow. Okay, would you like to take hold of the rope, Mum? You don't want to do this. Are you sure? Is there anybody who would love to do this? I know you two would. Come on then, the one in the middle there. Is it a lady? Can't quite see her because of the lights. So give her a big round of applause as she comes out. Good evening, what's your name?
Margaret.
Okay, Margaret, stand here. You haven't got a vendetta against this guy, have you? Hold on to the rope nice and tight. Make sure it doesn't release yet. We're going to count from 5 to 1. You keep your hands there. Would you like to use a blindfold? No? Okay. Hold on to that. Here we go. We're going to count from 5 to 1. When we get to number 1, Margaret's going to release the blade. It's going to go down. If this illusion goes wrong, you just all stand up and leave the room quietly, okay? It's not part of the show. Okay, you all right? And if this goes wrong, it's Margaret's fault. Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let go! Is he alive or is he Memorex? He's alive! And when the applause dies down, we're going to bring the blade up again. This has gone wrong, right? Okay, AD, what I'd like you to do is stand up, you're going to take a bow. Everybody's going to go wild with applause. AD, let's hear AD. Whoa! You may return to your seat. Okay. As you can see, we've got bits of carrots all over the floor. I'm just going to clear up the carrots.